This is a couple hundred meters up the road from where we took the last video, and it's just another great view of the toe of the glacier. And if you look over there, there's the road that we're going to follow up to the summit. It looks like it's about another 12 miles up to the summit, so that's going to be cool.